we have to talk about how this fanaticism is not necessarily associated with any particular religious
then, correct, yeah, that is true. It's a trait, the devil trait that resides in an impure heart.
Yeah, it's almost like it's an expression of Rajoguna and Tamoguna.
Correct, that's true. Yeah.
Going down toward Tamoguna in a severe way.
Yeah.
And it can happen.
Yeah.
Because
like, you know, recently I was hearing one interesting thing. Like, you know, they have found that the sound, if it is produced at a certain frequency for a prolonged period of time, it can cause even death of a human. Like that they have found out. So now some countries are thinking about what is that sound and what will be the amplitude and how we can use it in army, they are thinking.
It is actually quite well known. Somehow it's called, it's like the word uses sonic torture.
Sonic torture, yeah. So why I was quoting that example, as soon as there is some new invention or innovation, you know, that kind of minds, what they think, oh, how I can use it to, fanatical minds want to use it for troubling and torturing other creatures unnecessarily, you know. Therefore, the first thing says, ahimsa, satya asteya, brahmacharya, and apraha yamaha. So first word is ahimsa. No living being should be allowed to injure another living being unnecessarily, because every living being has a right to live.